And then when my brother Spencer landed with his his feet hit Freddy's mom in the head and knocked her down. Kind of like this.
Wait.
And when we were checking into our hotel, this guy, who's also a nominee, puppet, and he was all,
look at my beautiful puppet.
I need a separate room for my puppet. The puppet. My stupid, my puppet.
Oh, sorry. Akino Dokuni. Get him some cranberry juice. Icarly people.